Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. So guys, how are you all? Till now, we have always seen fixes and solutions to the problem in the iPhone, right? Today, let's see something interesting. In this video, I will list out the top most features in iPhone after the update of iOS 14.3. Without a delay, let's dive right into the video. So the first feature is the QR code scanner. First and all, we will download the QR code scanner app to scan the code, but now it's in the control center. Just swipe down and you can see it's here. Just tap on it and you can scan the code easily. That's it. And also another one feature is added in the control center, and that is the sound recognition. See, it's here at the bottom. When you tap on that, you can see the list of sound like fire alarm, siren, smoke alarm, etc. And also you can see the settings at the bottom. Just tap on that and turn on the sound recognition. There appears the option like sounds. When you click on that, you can select the sounds that you prefer in the alarms or animals or household sounds. And one more thing is, Siri won't work during this time. Next feature is mirror front camera. You can use this only if you toggle on that functionality. For that, go to settings, tap on camera, and you can see mirror front camera option, toggle on that. Now, go back to the photos app and select the photo that you want to change. I'm selecting this photo. Now tap on the edit option and you can see the crop icon at the bottom, select that one. You can see the mirror icon at the top left side. Tap that one. And you can see the image is changed. It's nice, no? And one more interesting feature in camera is PAL formats is available now. For that, go to record video and select show PAL formats. You are now able to record video in 4K at 25 FPS. This format is used only in television industries. And now you can record it on your iPhone. After that, next one is about the Files app. I'll say what it is. For that, first go to the Files app. You are now able to scan the documents here, and I'll say how to do it. Just tap and hold on the empty space and you can see the pop-up like scan documents. So you can scan the documents here, and also at the right you can see the info icon. When you tap on that, it gives the information of the particular file. That's it. And next is the weather app. Do you know what's the change in it after the update of iOS 14.3? First, go to the weather app. See, it describes the weather condition about how the weather is in other states, whether it is poor, severe or moderate, and also what will be the health issues if you go there. Pre-planning is always safe, no? Next feature is added in the health app. For that, first go to the health app. See, it's about pregnancy. Now it started to give about the calculation of the pregnancy, when it begins and when it ends. And also another one is added, that is cardio fitness. In the heart section, you can see the cardio fitness. It's nothing but it gives the calculation of the amount of oxygen that the body can consume. See how iPhones have imbibed in our daily life. And next is the interesting feature. We all know if you pinch in, it copies the text. If you pinch out, it pastes the text. See, it's pasted. But now you can select the complete text. I'm selecting the complete text and just tap and hold on the text and you can move the text wherever you want. And you can also paste it on the new note. See, it's nice, no? After that, another feature is just tap on the two fingers and you can select all the text and you can delete if you don't want. That's it. And now I'll say the new feature in the calculator app. Type any numbers on it and you don't want to tap any button to delete this number. Just swipe back to the front and it automatically deletes. It acts as a backspace in it. Our next new feature is in the voice memos app. Normally when we record, we don't like the background noise which get mingled with our voice. Now after the update of iOS 14.3, you can easily remove it. I'll say how to do it. Go to the voice memos app and tap on the record that you want to remove the background noise. You can see the three dots on the left side. Tap that one and click edit recording. You can see the voice enhancer. I have clicked already. So at the left side, tap on that and give done. And now the noise in the background is completely removed. I'll say another interesting trick in the screenshot. When you take a screenshot, just tapping and holding on it, you can share to anybody without previewing that image. And also another one is, just tap on that screenshot and you can see the plus icon on the right side. When you tap on that, you can see the magnifier. It is added now after the update of iOS 14.3. Just click on that and see the magnifying glass comes and you can zoom the particular part which you want. That's it. So guys, these are the features that are added in the iPhone after the update of iOS 14.3. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you know any other features other than this, share it in the comments. Most importantly, don't forget to like, share and comment and tap on the bell icon so that you'll be notified when we post a new video. Stay cool, stay safe. Bye-bye.